I think one of the more innovative things that we've done is something called Diorama 2.0. So I'm an old school thinker and designer. I love to pay tribute to our beginnings and where we've come from. And as part of the Natural History Museum experience, we've always relied on objects to tell stories and also objects within dioramas. Diorama 2.0 really takes dioramas as a traditional medium to tell stories into the modern world. We have taxidermy animals that we got from the Denver Museum of Nature and Science. They provided 43 specimens for us to integrate into our dioramas. But what makes it really special to me is there's a soundscape that helps visitors immerse themselves. But on top of that, we're using projection mapping. What is projection mapping? It's this new technology that takes video projectors and projects images, video, onto three-dimensional forms. So if you can imagine, in our wildland-urban interface, there's a diorama with a rock embedded within it. Normally, that would just be a static rock. Maybe we decide to activate it by pinning a tarantula on it, but it's still static. Projection mapping projects a video of a tarantula that we filmed moving across that rock. So it really activates the diorama and creates a magical immersion into that space and makes dioramas even more, I think, gripping and more, you know, filled with wonder than ever before. And we do that across the board throughout nature all around us, where you have these really interesting moments of discovery through projection mapping, where we have a fox run from one planter to the next. We have squirrels scurrying up a tree. That is really immersive and very new. And I think it is that right pairing of a technology that is just starting to catch on, and teaming it up with a storyline and content and a physical environment that really start to harmonize. If they don't harmonize, it feels disjointed. I think we've reached that point where it's all come together. And I think as a result, visitors are going to have a very deep, very immersive and engaged experience. One that I hope is memorable from one generation to the next.